woods to grandmother's house. Into the woods to grandmother's house. All she wants to do is go to the ball, and she ends up going to the ball, finding her prince, dropping a shoe on the steps, and he goes on a hunt to find her.
The trees are just wood, no need to be afraid, there's something in the clay there.
Sort of coming true by being in this show, and I think it's so important for Australians to support live theatre, because we have such a wealth of talent in this country, and doing works like Into the Woods is so important. So if I had one wish, I think I would ask the Australian public to continue to support wonderful things like this show.